I chose black. Then get two very small elastic rubber bands. Pinch the rubber band so you can pinch it through the buttonholes. This is what it should look like when you're done. Do that two times, one for each arm of your glasses. Then slide the rubber band onto the earpiece, like this. This is what it should look like when it's all done. Then, put your glasses on. Put the earpiece from your mask around the button, like so. And then, voila, there you go. No more sore ears. Still safe and still protected.